Crouzet's EM4 series PLCs are designed to be the most intuitive and easy to use Nano PLC on your Ethernet network. This PLC can be programmed and set up using your PLC over a standard Ethernet connection, making it easy to set up using standardized ports without any need for USB or Modbus accessories. You can further control, monitor, and supervise using TCP/IP Ethernet Modbus to manage automated installations. The EM4 will save data log information from your installation and periodically send a CSV report via email or by uploading it directly to an FTP server. EM4 is the first Nano PLC which features up to 12 analog inputs, allowing you to directly connect high-end industrial sensors and other signals, such as 4 to 20 milliamps for high-end industrial sensors for water treatment, LDR, direct connection of LDR light sensors with no converter required, NTC, direct connection of NTC temperature probe with no converter required, 0 to 10 volts to control with direct voltage or potentiometers, and VCC or voltmeter to monitor battery status or other power sources. 4 of the 16 digital inputs can handle high-speed counting of up to 60 kHz, allowing you to connect devices including rotary encoders for motor position control like in access control barriers and packaging machines, counters and meters for high-speed counting of water and gas flow metering, an industrial tachometer to calculate the speed of industrial motors. EM4's embedded Ethernet communication allows you to create a complete distribution automation solution. The PLC can be used as a client to monitor and control up to 16 devices, such as HMIs, motor drives, smart sensors, power meters, logic controllers, and even other EM4s. Alternatively, it can also be used as a server to communicate with networks like SCADA or be controlled by HMIs and other PLCs. Either as a client or server, EM4 can fully interact with up to 7 other EM4s using labeled names instead of IP addresses. You can view our full selection of Crouzet products and more at galco.com.